Listen to that. When she makes a song written by a machine, sounds so beautiful.